Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle community content. This is a map called the Fourth Dimension, and we are in a puzzle whose name I've forgotten. This puzzle is called... Oh, didn't count. Up and Down is the name of this puzzle. I'm thinking about this, right? How high does that even go, right? Okay. Let's just fix that situation right now. We have to do a bunch of stuff all over again, but whatever. Gotta get that. And then we gotta do this again. We get this in here, right? And now we can do, get this into a better position, like, here-ish, right? That'll probably work, maybe. I don't really know. But we're gonna find out. It'll be a learning experience for all of us. Including you and me. Okay, again, why did I do that? I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Wait, it's Are you serious? Oh. Up and down. Now I know what to do. It's just a matter of getting things in the right position. I think that is about right-ish. I wanna watch it for a while. And see what it does, because I think the up and down is mostly a pattern. Alright, no, it's in the high point of the pattern, right? I think that's long enough. We have to get out of here first of all. Okay, now it's in the high part of the pattern again. Okay. And we better hope and pray that this works. We just gotta wait for the rest of the cycle. So, basically this puzzle is about abusing the way fans work. And the way they hover items in a not-so-consistent position. And we did it! Wait, what's the point of that, though? What van? What does that have to do with anything? We could break that connector out. Yeah, but what would be the purpose? Pushed me off into there. Which I guess wouldn't be so bad, but still. Alright. I'm not really sure what the purpose of all this is, but I'm doing it. Oh. Interesting, I can almost make that jump. Oops. That was a bad jump. Now I'll just jump directly there, then. Hey! Isn't that interesting? Oh, but I can't reach it from here. I guess this is fine because, you know, can't actually do that with the box unless you've beaten all these other puzzles first to unlock it. Anything of interest up here? Does not seem like it, actually. What's with this? Just weird eye candy? Yeah, that's just a dead end there. Okay. Ooh, I almost fell off. Well, I mean, it's not really much I could go anyway. But I could go back in. Oh, come on, that was a stupidly bad jump. I'm determined to break this map somehow. I also want to figure out how to get the keys! Can we do this on the other side? actually... I mean, technically we could. There's nothing over here worth doing that for. Oh my gosh, game. Why you gotta be like that, game? What the heck is this game doing to me? Fine, I'll use the fan instead. Happy? Okay, well, I don't see a way to break the game, really. The closest thing I can see is this right here. maybe one more try. If I can't figure out a way to get this box out, I'm just gonna go to the other puzzle. I'm amazed that I can jump that far. Oh well. Let's get out of here. How do I get the keys? It's a never-ending story of how to get the keys. Oh, that's right! Last time we were here, we did something where we jumped up on here. Like, on top of the fan here. Dude, come on, let me show people what I was gonna talk about. Fine, I'll put something to stop it so they can see. Which is right here. So the thing is, when you do this, it lowers the gate, and then when you step off the button, it raises again. And while the gate's lowered, you can walk in here with the fans off, but I did a thing where I just jumped up here, and then up there. How did I did it, like, first try, yeah, here we go. And then I was able to reach this thing from there. Which, once you do that, it permanently lowers this forever and ever. Which... I don't think I was supposed to do, but it seems to be too late to undo it now, because we've reset multiple times since then, and this has still stayed that way. Maybe it's supposed to be, like, a really big ordeal to do that, and I just broke the game majorly. I'll just leave this out here. And we'll deal with, in here. Oh, you know, I don't think I ever tried this. What does this do? Oh, it's an... That's right. That guy to do anything that we want him to do. Yeah, he's not going far enough to alternate for us. But I mean, at least we got him out of there, right? How do we get the keys? Maybe if we put the box here, we'll be able to jump to it. Oh, he's alternating it for us. Nice. Let's think about this. That guy can... okay. Somehow I put the laser in exactly the right spot for him to alternate, or whatever. Okay, interesting. What is the... what does this do? Do we need both colors to do this? What does it even do? Is this how we get the keys, maybe? What do the keys even go to? So many questions! The nice thing is that he basically blocks himself from coming in and lets us out. Okay, let's try this strategy. Nope, nowhere near high enough. The keys elude me. Oh, there's the sigil right over there. What exactly do we use this box for? I don't remember. I don't think I got that far when I looked in here when we didn't have the box. Oh! Well, I mean, yeah, but that doesn't help. No, that's just... no. Fail to see how that helps in any regard. Oh, that we could put a connector on top and it would get high enough to reach this. Does it need blue as well? That's a question. Nope, nope. Oh, but... I feel like I'm missing something really important. Try that again. Definitely not intended to be able to stand here. Look at this. We can just barely do it. course. Now how do we get that back? Oh, I saw it for a moment. We can get it back. There's no need to panic. Oh, good. Okay. That's more like it, I think. No, that's not actually more like it at all. The theme of all these puzzles is basically just an alternation, which is interesting. I've said it earlier, but I mean, at least it's better than timing puzzles. Or timed. I keep saying, pretty much every time I talk about this, I say timing puzzles when I mean to say timed puzzles. Timed puzzles. Timing, like this, with alternation and stuff, timing is fine, but timed puzzles, puzzles with a time limit within to do things, that's what I don't like. But with this, even though you have a time limit, the time limit comes back over and over again, so you have as many chances as you want without having to worry. Where is that? What? Where would that have me jump to? To my death? I don't actually... I don't know what that's making me jump to. Ah well. What I really need to figure out... Oh, am I an idiot? Duh! Well, that's still only- well, no, cause that's still only one piece of the puzzle, though. I still need this to alternate, like, look at this. Yeah, that works, but we need it to alternate. There's like a whole area in here that I'm just not privy to right now. Like, who knows what's on the other side of this over here. First of all, I need to be able to get over here. Okay, there's that, and... Okay, I'd have to get on top of it now. Might actually have to reset the puzzle, who knows. Oh, overshot it. Oh, what happened there? It seemed like it was gonna work. By the way, way, a Ghost of a Tale looks good. New game about a mouse. Oh my gosh, yes. I wanna know what this ladder is about. There's nothing in here! That's just if you cheat your way into there and get yourself trapped, I guess. There's that puzzle over there. What is this? Oh my gosh, there's a fan there? Is that fan for what I think it's for? How would we get it out, though? Hey! Oh gosh, not that way. Okay, this fan... my fan, too. Alright, this fan is going right here. Now the question is, getting a blue laser and a red laser at the same time, and I guess getting the keys? Is that what this is all for? Also, how are we gonna get the box now? That is a bit of an issue. Oh, duh, I know where we can get another connector from. We just have to sacrifice the box. Duh. Oh, that was... weird. I, like, fell straight down. Getting back this box is gonna be... the... objective of the next few minutes. Oh my gosh, this is a half-hour episode. We'll get back the box and we'll end the episode. I was not paying attention to the time. For those of you wondering why I typically prefer 20-minute episodes, it's because it's a nice amount of time that is not too much and not too short. Plus, people who like longer episodes can binge-watch. Oh. Hey! Well guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.